Поранешниот македонски премиер, а сега осуденик во бегство Никола Груевски, е главна тема во унгарскиот парламент. Една од опозицијските партии го истакна неговиот лик на зградата на парламентот, со порака «ВИП мигрант на Орбан». А за Груевски се дебатираше и на редовната, едночасовна парламентарна сесија за итни пратенички прашања и владени одговори.
Két év alatt, vagy három év alatt a migrációs kampány során önök tettek arról, hogy mind Macedóniát, mind Montenegrót, mind Albániát, mind Szerbiát biztonságos országnak minősítsék. Ezek azok az országok, amelyeken az önök diplomatái keresztül segítették ezt a bukott miniszterelnöket.
Semmilyen kiadatási kérelem a magyar kormányhoz Macedóniától a mai napig nem érkezett, ezért nem is értem az ezzel kapcsolatos felvetést. Az eljárás, illetve a menedékkérelem benyújtására jogszerűen.
Опозицијата бара анкетна комисија за случајот, но и расправа на надлежните комисии. Опозицијските социјалисти веќе поднеле пријава и до јавниот обвинител.
A little bit funny. The only thing I'm sure that he's not in my flat. There is no more information for me as an MP or just a Hungarian inhabitant where this man should be in Hungary. We now starting to have some information from the press how he got into our country, but as we see, this is really something not fits the Hungarian law for the first sight. So my party leader, my faction leader, and the my fellow MP who is a member of the Committee of Secret Services, we initiated that next week we should have a committee session for my committee, so the Defense and Law Enforcement, the Secret Service Committee, and of course the Committee for Foreign Affairs, and let the ministers of these fields come to the Parliament and tell us what happened exact in this case.
Do you as a political party expect for the public prosecutor in Hungary to act on this case?
Okay, firstly, the main prosecutor of Hungary is an ex candidate, member of parliament candidate from the governing party. He just showed to this nation 100 times that for him is much more important to do what is good for the government and not what is in the Hungarian constitution, penalty codex or in the Hungarian law at all. The second is that my fellow opposition MP, Ákos Hatházy, already made a claim against against the situation officially. So he sued the government because of what happened in this case, in this current case. Of course, there is no answer at all in these days, and we are not really accepting it that they will do anything serious.
Дека процесот за азил е легален, во Брисел објаснуваше унгарскиот министер за надворешни работи Петер Сиарто. Вели дека Груевски законски влегол на унгарска територија, но не кажа со кој пасош и зошто е транспортиран со унгарски дипломатски возила.
Македонија воот министерелнока, еј Macedóniával szomszédos országban, a magyar külképviseleten jelentkezett, és ott bejelentette a szándékát arra nézvést, hogy ő menekült státusz iránti kérelmet kíván előterjeszteni a magyar hatóságoknak. Az, hogy ő Macedóniából ebbe a Macedóniával szomszédos országba hogyan jutott, az nem a mi dolgunk, abban nekünk semmifajta részünk vagy befolyásunk nem volt. Az első pont, ahol az üggyel találkoztunk, az egy Macedóniával szomszédos ország fővárosában a magyar külképviselet volt. Ezt szeretném aláhúzni. Első pont. Második pont, miután a volt macedón miniszterelnök bejelentette ebbéli szándékát, az illetékes hatóságok mérlegelték azokat a biztonsági szempontokat, amelyek óhatatlanul előjönnek akkor, ha egy olyan emberről beszélünk, aki hazája 5 egymás követő parlamenti választását megnyerte, és 10 esztendő keresztül, egészen a közelmúltig, 2016-ig saját országának miniszterelnöke volt. Ez alapján született az a döntés, hogy a bevándorlási és menekültügyi hivatal központi épületében történjen a személyes meghallgatás, nézze mondom, biztonsági szempontok figyelembevételével, és ebből a Macedóniával szomszédos országból a volt macedón miniszterelnök Magyarországra teljesen legálisan a vonatkozó nemzeti és nemzetközi jogszabályoknak 100%-ig megfelelve jutott el. Tehát minden határátlépése törvényes volt, minden határátlépése minden nemzetközi szabálynak és a két adott szomszédos ország nemzeti jogszabálynak megfelelt.
Na obidite za objasnuvanje od vlastite. Аргументи додаваат и некои од аналитичарите. Како, например, дека извештаите за политизирано судство кои се однесуваа на времето кога Груевски беше на власт, сега се во негова полза.
There are several concerns from the side of the European Commission and from the side of the US State Department pertaining to the free and fair nature of the Macedonian courts and trials there. So it's a little bit interesting that if you take into account these country reports made by the EU or made by the US just a few months or a year ago, at that time they stated that there can be some political influence on the functioning of Macedonian courts. And now they state that everything is fine with Macedonian courts and Hungary shall not accept Mr. Gruevski's application, but shall send him back to Macedonia. So I think it's up to decide by the EU or by the US what to say. If they stick to their previous reports, then at least they shall remain silent, because they themselves wrote that there is or there can be some problems with the functioning of the legal system in Macedonia. Although they now state that there is no problem and Mr. Gruevski shall go back to Macedonia.
Од Унгарскиот Хелсиншки комитет велат дека сите овие аргументи се измислица. Меѓу другото и затоа што нема друг случај како овој на Груевски, кога е во прашање барање азил во Унгарија. Но признаваат дека ако институциите сметаат дека легално влегол во земјата, одлуката на антидискриминацијската комисија во Македонија е основа за добивање азил.
According to the legislation, the immigration office that is making the decision in an asylum application has to take into account all the evidence together. So yes, this is something that could be a very important and significant evidence to support that Mr. Gruevski has a well-founded fear that he's persecuted for his political opinion. But this is one evidence. In every asylum case, the immigration office has a so-called documentation center, a country information center, where people work, researchers work, in order to gather as much information about the actual country we are speaking of, in this case Macedonia, to check whether what the applicant is saying is plausible, is factually correct.
Критички настроената јавност во Унгарија сепак не навлегува во правнички толкувања за азилот на Груевски. Нивната аргументација е дека сето ова е политичка одлука на Виктор Орбан.
What they did say is that they are helping a man who is persecuted by a socialist government at a time when under socialist governments people are shot in the streets and they are talking about Malta and the killing of a famous journalist in Malta. So they compare Gruevski's case to the Maltese case when a journalist died because he was fighting the government. The Hungarian government says that they are helping, or not the Hungarian government, the Hungarian government says that it is a security issue. Fidesz, as a party, says that Gruevski is persecuted by a socialist government backed by Soros. So they're helping a man who is threatened by George Soros.
And Orban himself is a very contradictory person. He is not a cool-minded autocrat. He has strange feelings. He has strange understanding of terms like loyalty, like friendship, like belonging to a club. He belongs to the club of those who oppose the mainstream so-called globalization trends. It means that he is in good terms with Putin, with Erdogan, with Gruevski, of course, and other people who are leaders who are the only common thing in them is this resistance to the general, let's say, liberal ideas and ideas of standard democracy. So he feels connected, he feels loyal, he feels solidarity with them, and he feels obliged to support them. Of course, if we speak in different terms, we can say that one day he hopes that these people will help him when he gets in the same situation as Gruevski got in Macedonia.
Во очекување на следните потези на Унгарија, но и на Европската унија, САД и Македонија. Во случајот со бегството на Груевски, од Будимпешта за 360 степени, Александар Димитриевски.